Unfortunately, the third, because of the severe struggles they were in, the different engagements, suffered quite a few casualties, a number of dead. By 1863, at Gettysburg, out of that original 1,042, we only had 287 fit for duty that day, July 2nd, 1863, in the Peach Orchard. We lost 41 men that day. By 1864, when my term of 3 years enlistment expired, there was so few that wished to re-enlist, the 3rd Michigan was actually disbanded, and a little over 200 of us that did re-enlist were put with the 5th Michigan, another regiment of infantry. We served until the end at Appomattox. We have also seen the horrors of Spotsylvania, Cold Harbor, Fredericksburg. We're tired. And it's time to go home. It's time to spend some time with my mother. And I'm hoping that when we do get back home, there'll be a parade and the community will welcome us back.